of faux finishing a piece of white tile to match existing tile. My clients went through a flood, a serious flood, which they had to move out of their home into a hotel. The restoration company came in and did all the repairs, but the one thing they could not do was create a piece of tile from their existing tile because the marketplace no longer carried this or manufactured their tile. So my husband went out and cut out all the rubble and the pieces from the damaged tile, and he made a perfect cutout and brought me home some white tile that matched that spot perfectly. Then I faux finished it and matched their existing tile, and I sealed it several times, and then he went back to the home and he grouted it and put it in place perfectly. He also did all the baseboards and the wood trim, the painting, and he finished several areas of their home to make it complete. My clients were extremely thrilled. They were in that hotel for 2 months. The following day, they got a cleaning company out there, and the day after, they moved in. Without us coming to their home and helping them, they would be in the hotel to this day. They had nobody to come out and help them. They were told that the project was too small or they couldn't do it. So I'm very, very thankful that I was able to help my client just get back home and move in.